Seattle police need your help finding this man with Alzheimer's. His name is Hoa. He was last seen near the Red Apple Market on Beacon Hill, on Beacon Avenue. He's wearing a blue long-sleeve shirt and gray pants. If you see him, call 911.